This video will show how to make sky quickly by using Blender add-on dynamic sky. Firstly, I delete the default lighting and camera. To activate the add-on, we go to edit, preference, add-ons, I search sky. We can see the dynamic sky add-on is here. Check the box to turn on, and then we go to this arrow to open the panel, create. In the dynamic sky panel, create the sky. Dynamic one is created. To preview this sky, we can go to render preview, and then go to row properties, choose dynamic one. Now the sky is created. We can adjust the brightness of the scenes here, let's say 0.5 to have a darkened scenes. Go back to 1. Also, we can make the scenes more colorful by increase the value. Go back to 1. And we can change the sky color. Also, we can change the horizon color. I pick orange. We also can change the cloud color and cloud opacity, cloud density. About the sun control, I like to add a plan to make it more visible. This is a plan, scale up here, and I move down. In the sun control, if we click and drag this ball, we can change the direction of the sunlight. Now the sunlight is at the back. Also, we can change the color of the sun and the sun value here. Next, I'd like to show how to fine tune this sky. I make the object invisible first and switch to material preview. Use scenes row. And switch to shader editor. Road. Actually, this is the nodes to create the sky. Now I'm going to this nodes. Mapping. If we adjust this value, we can see that the cloud shape is different. And if we want to change the orientation of the sky, we can add mapping nodes. And connect these three nodes. Go to these nodes. We can adjust C direction to move up and down of the sky. And change the orientation of the sky. This is the video how to make the sky quickly. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.